I guess
very hot.
StudZ and Cisco now.
Absolutely.
And this is where I take my lead.
You think it's gonna be a Sora or a Yoshi?
I don't know. Is Cisco even gonna go Kazuya? Oh wait.
Oh wow.
Oh yeah. I didn't think Cisco would go Kazuya.
This makes sense.
All right, but I gotta go play with my Wii Sports bracket.
Good luck out there. I want to see it.
Thank you for your support.
Via sharing grands. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Grand Finals. A lot of up airs coming out already. This Yoshi is dangerous. Surprised we didn't see a jab reset coming out from StudZ, but yeah, going for the kill rather than the extra damage. Nice down B to get to the ledge safely. Not playing around with Cisco here. Wow. Rawest of raw up smashes. Take that stock. Oh, wow. Big shield break on Yoshi right there. That's going to be basically even stocks going into the rest of this game. Oh, the multi hit on the last hit of the side B. Good option from Cisco. StudZ getting a combo going. Trying to go for it all. Still gets the follow up. Catching the landings. Getting a lot of damage here. Hitting the egg. Cisco just barely misses that ledge. A lot of pressure coming out from StudZ. Catching a lot of options for sure. Every time StudZ gets you with one, it's going to hit you with about four or five. Double jump armor getting through that ledge guard. Oh, no tech. Won't live. Almost did. I respect the effort. And we got a one-stock game. Yeah, the up here saw a lot of use that game, I want to say. Crazy things happening in the Wii Sports bracket, I just want to say. A lot of action, a lot of energy going on here. StudZ up 1-0. Back. Battlefield, Kazuya. Wow, the dynamic has shifted. Cisco trading some range with the sword for a lot of kill power in Cazuya, that's for sure. That, I don't want to say his death, because it is not. Weak back air into a sick combo, honestly. These platforms are extended sets of combos, like crazy. Cisco not finding anywhere to land. StudZ taking out all the options, covering the airspace really well. That'll do it, yeah. Cisco getting the stock, even it up pretty quickly. Oh, one up there. Good get up attack. Stop that Yoshi's down in the tracks. Oh my god. Charging the down smash for all the damage. so quickly. That's getting the edge guard. Get a nice down beat to the platform. See what extra credit you can get here. That does 34%. Classic Yoshi. Uppy won't go. Little weak spot going on. Good way to get back to stage. StudZ does not get one-off hits. Each one leads into something else. Oh my god. Side B rollout? I guess that's not what it's called. That's super tough to move. Rolling into him and finishing with a forward smash. That's quite something right there. Here we are. Cisco. A long way to climb to win this tournament, but I don't think it's out of his power. Switching between all his characters, seeing what'll work. Inkling's a classic. That's a day one Cisco character right there. No sore for StudZ. Liking what the Yoshi's bringing to the table here. And who could blame him? I certainly can't. Doing God's work out here. Something going right here. Got StudZ on the ledge, rolling him out, whacking him. Like Picasso with the paintbrush, painting a pretty picture of a stock right there. A little scramble going on. Nobody's hitting nothing. Throwing stuff at each other. It's always fun. A lot of nice luge going on here. Down throw it up. Up here. Inkling classic right there. Good catch on the tag. Up smash him to it. Trying to nair him out of here. Won't get it, but we'll get the forward air out of it. Roller that time. Cisco being very elusive. Getting his hits in and getting out of there. Ledge trap situation. Catching the high recovery. Oh my god. Up smash out of shield would do it. What is that movement? That was so tricky with the egg. Cisco kind of ready for it. Here's the up airs. StudZ classic. Ooh. Haven't seen a lot of that this set, so that's a good mix-up. Saving it for when he needs it. Keeping it in his pocket so he can get it stuck. Just like that, the inertia has shifted until he got buried. Voila. StudZ getting a lot of percent early in the start. But Cisco not out here. Going together some nice hits. Oh my goodness, and just like that. All he needs. Good close game. We got a set. Cisco's third choice of characters was the correct one. Seems like it's an Inkling type of set. Talking, not just sitting with my mouth open at all. Sheer volume of moves coming out in such a short space of time. Covered in paint and studs. That's gonna add a little bit of action offense here. Gotta be very wary. The back air setting up there. Cisco trying to get a raw forward smash. Not connect. Studs is still alive, hanging on to the stock. One more egg. Yes. Yoshi classic right there. Forward smash doesn't kill, goes all the way across the stage. One egg, two egg, three egg. Does not die yet. I am surprised. Hanging on to the stock. Wants to win these games. Oh, there it is. Up tilt leading into a lot of damage right there. Oh, the yeet at almost 200% doesn't kill. That's just crazy. Poor Inkling. Oh, my God. The follow-ups are clean. That'll be the tournament, everybody. What a solid last set. My goodness.